Our bodies are prisons for ourselves. Our skin and blood, the iron bars of confinement. But fear not. All flesh decays. Death turns all to ash. And thus, death frees everything. The condemned, the condemned, the condemned, the condemned.
Death frees every soul.